So now I've mixed up the resin for 3 minutes. I'm going to tip a small amount in the lesser colours. It's going to be a black background, so I'll put most in that one. So that's a black one, so I'll tip most of it in there. And I will keep some clear resin to mix with it. You'll know why in a moment. Thank you. So what I'm going to do now is add the colours to it, and you want just 10% of the amount of resin, which is a small amount to put into it, otherwise it doesn't cure properly. White. I've already put the black in, so now I'll just mix these up. That's all the colours mixed up now. I've added isopropanol to the white and a red, hoping to give it a nice effect. So now I'm going to pour the black, which is the main colour on the record. And with a large stick, I'm going to fan it out onto the record, make sure it all goes to the sides. There is different ways of doing this, but I've just got my own way, so. It doesn't really matter about covering it all up, because you can add other colours with it anyway. Now I'm going to heat gun it. Sorry about the noise, but I've got to heat gun it to get the bubbles out. So now I'm just going to play around, add my colour, and see what happens. This is a fun bit of it. Doesn't matter about spilling anywhere, it just adds to the effect. So I'm going to just add some of this and then do the background on it. I've never done these colours before, so it might turn out not as good as what I thought. So now I'm going to get my hairdryer. Sorry about the sound. That's the back of it done. So that's the back bit done. I've used heat gun on it and the hairdryer. So I'm gonna put some of this lovely colour on it.
small heat gun on that. So what I'm going to do now is add some clear resin, so it will bring the black through again. Now I'll put my colour on it. Let's put some white on that, I think. Turquoise, I think. So what I'll do with this, I'll use my air gun. Gives it a more detailed look to it. So it gives it a more 3D effect.
Yeah, I'll just do the heat gun to get all the bubbles out, and it's basically done. Done.